We need to learn how to use After Effects.